Top 10 most popular books by Cormac McCarthy. Number 10, Out of Dark in 1968. Number 9 is Cities of the Plain, 1998. Number 8 is The Orchard Keeper, 1965. Number 7 is No Country for Old Men, 2005, a classic. And number 6, we have Child of God, 1973. Number 5, we have The Crossing, 1994. At number 4, we have Suttree in 1979. At number 3, we have All the Pretty Horses, 1992, bestseller. At number 2 is Blood Melody, 1985. And at number 1, The Road from 2006. As a bonus, Stella Maris is his latest 2022 book.